Dr. Sisko journal entry. Meta research project date.
Oh my god, Toby.
You get me mad.
Make the vision stop! No! Monsters!
Bro, I've been waiting for you this entire time. Like...
What's going on?
So you found my experiments. What else can you find? Let's see how
yeah, it's the only way I could see the top of my screen.
And seek.
Oh! I'm going up against Dr. Psycho. Hold on. Oh, fine.
Ali, Ali, I'll come free.
Ooh, catch that word. Dr. Psycho. Oh, you're mine now. You're mine now. You ain't going nowhere now.
Nicely done. But we've only just begun. See you soon.
All our Dr. Psycho. Alert. Oh. Oh, hey there, buddy. Could you come to the plate that map? Do I not show up on the map? What happened? I'm not broadcasting everything I do. Okay. I'm not. Yeah, so same thing. Why do I need that? I can't see the top of my screen, so I can't see the mini map. You not understand that? Dr. Hope, I'm gonna eat your booty. Whoa, Toby, why would you say that? Toby, I thought you were better than that. Like, why would you say that, sir? I legit need some help now. Join!
Chief Researcher's Journal. Always wear insulated.
I said 20.
Sometimes I think there just isn't enough.
But I'm fighting a boss
around
right now, too.
Time to change that. How about a little more me?
What happened?
Pop goes the weasel.
Oh my god, bro. I should be blocking right now.
It's been a real blast. I'm so happy I could burst. Sorry to burst your bubble.
Oh my god, this guy's like the hardest boss ever.
There she blows!
Come here. A dark Dr. Psycho.
Fire in the hole! Pop goes the weasel.
What? Yeah, I know. Are you good?
So she just
what?
You know her mom gave you names?
Yeah. When I get slapped. You do, right? Like, I swear you do, Toby. Oh, I'm so stupid. I can't see these little ass stairs. Oh, look at. Oh, buddy. I need a little bit more of you guys.
Dr. Sisko journal entry and
it's go time.
So rapidly, I'm worried about the container's integrity.
Metahuman breakout. But at last, we have Supergirl in our clutches. And with the kryptonite Lex has stored, soon the secrets of her DNA.
Where am I supposed to go to find this? Yeah, I know. Pretty cool, right? Yeah. Oh, you're still level 19. You're waiting for me to catch up to you?
You have no idea what it's like to be me. What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me? Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes.
Hello? One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
You challenge me, warrior?
Whoa,
you're
crap.
Gonna feel this.
Oh, no.
Crypto will be sad he missed this.
Wait, they all think I don't want to go up against them, bro. So we're gonna whip that ass.
It's been a real blast.
Oh, that's real, Dr. Psycho.
I'm so happy I could burst.
Where you think you're going, buddy? Come here. Oh, come here, Dr. Psycho. Oh, like, stop, buddy. Yes, I got him, I got him. Arrest, 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 arrest.
How can you resist my illusions?
Choose my loot. Show the guards. They're the same thing. Oh, I got a snowball. Use this to start a snowball fight with your friend. That's cool. You good there?
Nope, I need
your help. With
what?
I'm not doing your mission, all right?
Did I help you with your mission?
But you were forced to, because I'm a lower level than you.
Nah.
Yeah. Damn, that's a little messed up if I do so say myself. Oh, damn it, I did this and I didn't want to do it. Now I gotta go see this girl.
Hey, yo, my bae. Supergirl, where you at, baby?
Chief Researchers General, it's not as dangerous when separated from its owner.
Baby girl? Alright, I can't find the baby girl, Supergirl. Find Supergirl and Sergeant Lex Metal Wing and free her.
Supergirl! Baby girl!
Thank you! Dr. Psycho, we-
Lex will answer for this crime. Only he would place a madman like Dr. Psycho in charge of a humanitarian project. Thank you for saving-
Get out of there,
we'll talk soon. Superman out.
Come here, I'm trying to see under your shirt. Wait, what? Whoa, I'm still live streaming. What am I doing? Whoa, buddy.
Wanna see the world through my eyes? It's easy. Just picture everything you want and can't have, and multiply that 10,000 times. Everyone laughing at you, pushing you aside, unless you take the power for yourself and make them give you what you want. Luther knows, soon they'll all know. And when I get what I want, I'll be the only one laughing.
That's true, that's funny time. Yeah, I did. That's so there's like this wind, right? It tries to make you look at it so it can possess you so you can kill yourself. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Alright, so what happens
again? Oh, so they follow the birds, right? Mm-hmm. And the thing almost gets them, but it doesn't. Then they go to a place and it's a blind school.
Oh, okay, so you did watch that, right?
Yeah. Get them, Toby! Get them! Ugh. Oh, hey there, buddy. Oh, you did see? You watched Bumblebee?
Mm-hmm.
Without me?
Well, it was kind of a surprise.
Hmm.
So you watched Paw Patrol?
Bumblebee. You like...
Trigon's evil still permeates this plane.
My, did I say Paw Patrol?
But thanks to your courage, Raven has been freed.
Alright, thank you.
This fight is far from over. Speak to Zatanna, and I will rejoin you soon.
I'm in the same room with my sister. What do you mean, like? Oh, I did. Alright, Toby. So that wasn't you yesterday talking about sucking people's toes? So I could bring up video proof? Because if you forgot, I still have proof. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Say that I said Paw Patrol. Paw Patrol is a kid show. I wonder what. Wow, so I just sink in the water. How? That defies no logic. Zobie, could you come over here real quick? What do you mean you can't? What do you mean you can't come over here? Because that's the only way I can see the top of my screen. And yet, I still can't see it. Well, actually, I can. Yes. Oh my god, so I have an Emerson TV, right? And like, it's not a normal flat screen TV. So the top of my screen is cut off. And then when I broadcast, it like zooms it out. So I, then like, I could actually like start playing the game like normal. Yeah. That's usually why I'm broadcasting during this game, because like other games, like I could look around the thing to see and stuff. Like Black Ops 4, Black Ops 3, like those type of games, like. I still need to buy an apartment, you know what?
Cupido! Luxuria!
Cupido! Luxuria.
Other people here have more money, more fame.
Ah, how much?
No price.
No price? You give it to me for free. You give me a whole TV. 24 inch. Maya, how long is 27 and 24 inches? Is it smaller than this TV? Alright, I'll take it.
Wait, how small is your TV?
Small. Just look up Emerson TVs. It's like a really old, like, it's not a Panasonic TV. You know, like, the Panasonic's a more of a higher brand that you hear of. You know what I'm saying? Give the... Oh, yeah, a Panasonic. Okay, Betty. Could you stop flexing? Yes, you are. Stop flexing. Oh, look at that. You changed your character. Alright. I need to learn how to get a sidekick. No, buddy, I don't know how to do anything in this game.
Lois Lane with Daily Planet Live. The Department of Metahuman Affairs today confirmed that the Sentinels of Magic will be combating villainous magic here in Gotham and beyond. The Sentinels are led by Master Sorcerer Dr. Fate and the Justice League Star Magician, Zatanna. Look for their magical wards and spells throughout the city.
Could you put your mic just a little bit closer? Just a little closer. Not like really close, but like... Didn't you what? Tell me what.
Better get back to the
spot. Yeah, I totally deleted it. Besides, the part when you started talking about toes, it didn't really show up, so you'll be alright. I watched the whole thing last night to see what parts you were talking about. That's not funny, bro.
Bro, that kid, though, he was getting mad triggered.
No, he was weirded out because we were being mad weird. There's a big difference, buddy. Alright, so I went to Chinatown MPD. Went to the police station.
So, was it weird in Raven's soul self? Never mind. I'm good with mystery. Thanks for all your help. I'll give you a call the next time we put on a show.
Yeah, can we play on your show? You don't want to shut your chest up. I'm smack you, bro.
Smacking you.
Now I got an invite from Emmanuel.
No, don't.
Fair. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
Bye, let me buy something. You fucking infidel. Interlocking belt. Oh no, that doesn't sound good. Steady shot, long fire. Super rough. Sentinel Jade.
Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
Oh my god, bro. What the hell am I hearing? Is that you? Vendor request. Is that you making that noise? There was some person like in here, like going like. Type crap, bro. No, like, it was weird.
Oh, it's playing the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, the game does that. I was playing it and I got it before it started.
Oh my god, there's a person with an actual skin of Flash.
Isaac, do you know where I'm at?
No, I don't. There we go, buddy. Silver plate. Demon Hunter Shotgun. Weapon Rifle. So I could have that, right? I could equip it, right? Bro, I got a shotgun, bro. Oh my god, it shoots grenade launchers, bro. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot. I'm in the Chinatown MPD. I'm gonna be outside.
In the Chinatown place?
Yeah, I'm coming outside right now. Okay. You get worried, very long time. You get worried, man.
Stop talking to me like that.
Oh my god, your Asian accent is just so bad. I tell you, long time.
Are you racist?
No, what do you mean? Why would I be racist to Asian people?
I wasn't trying to do an Asian.
You know what? Come over here and you can catch this work with the AK that I got, bro. I'm by Chinatown. You see me on the minimap, bro. What are you talking about? Just follow where my blue marker is, alright? Ooh! I like that. Alright, I'm coming towards you. Because apparently. No, you're so slow. Okay, buddy. Oh, look at you, you're here. You just passed me. I swear to God, bro.
You shall pay for this.
Oh my God, bro.
Okay, buddy. I don't really care. I could juggle enemies. Can you juggle enemies? No. I just advanced with the whole world, buddy. Alright, I'm switching my gun. Oh, I just forgot, this is a level 15 item. Group loot? Yeah, same here, buddy. What the hell? There's this thing floating above my head, I don't like it. Okay, never mind, it went away. I swear to God, I just got these things. Oh yeah, I'm too low to equip it. So I got these things, like level 26 things, alright? Look at my chest plate. Level 15.
Yo, let me have your level
11?
Let me have your level 26 armor.
You could go buy it.
No.
I just bought it. I'm not gonna buy it again. Whoever wins. Nah. Take off your butt and then whoever wins. First, teach me how to get a...
Hey, what if I get
a... I'll go buy you one.
Go buy me one first.
Nah, I don't trust you. I'm recording right now.
Really? You're recording? No, you're cool. Ow, I can't switch.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Shut up.
That's what you get for making fun of my stream. Alright. I will give you a virtual handshake. But I can't. Because it's not possible. Oh god, I have to go back to MPD station to continue your mission. I'll buy it for you. Like I'm going to the Chinatown MPD station. Go buy it right now.
You go buy it for me right now.
Yeah, I'm buying it right now, but you have to teach me how to get a bot. Well, sidekick, whatever.
I want it.
Oh my god, you're not following me. You fucking
This text's very pages are protected by powerful enchantments.
No, you're not. I'm going to the... I'm stupid. I'm going to the wrong one because that's my mission.
Oh my gosh.
Shut up, I don't want to hear about it. MPD station. Midtown MPD. No, I don't want to go to that Midtown MPD. I go to Chinatown. Chinatown. Okay, buddy. 8th precinct. Oh, you're already at the... Are you already there? Okay, yeah, you are. Oh my god. You know, I'm just gonna go towards your thing. It makes my life easier.
Lois Lane reporting for Daily Planet Live. Look up in the sky. Is it a bird, a plane, or one of the new heroes and villains battling the Brainiac threat? One thing is sure, even with the conflict between Superman and Lex Luthor, or Wonder Woman and Circe, the only enemy they all have in common is Brainiac. Stay tuned for more as the battle against this alien invader plays out.
Oh, where'd your character go? I don't see your player anymore. Come outside the building so I could see where the building is. I didn't want to put on the tracking thing. You have to be level 26 to have it, right?
Except 15.
Oh no, that's for the chest plate. I'm talking about the actual armor. That's the chest plate armor. Hey, where are you? I just went inside the building, so if you left, I'm gonna be mad at you.
I'm right here.
Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
I'm right here.
I just spent another 245 just so you can teach me how to get the freaking thing. I'm trying to look to where to get the thing. Oh my god.
Did you find the chest plate for me?
Yes. And it's not it's not chest plates, it's leg plates. Level 26 leg plates. It's for your legs.
Tell me something.
What happened? What happened? I have two of them, so hold on. Leg plates of the just legs.
You have those?
Yes, I have two. Uh-huh.
And it's gonna list you, you know, like your style, inventory.
Uh-huh.
Is you're gonna go on
traits? Could you say it again?
Okay, then go to iconic powers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, robot side. I don't have any skill points. I have to level up. Damn it. Oh, wow. You know what? That's good because I have to go to Metropolis to continue your mission. Alright, I'm gonna go start my mission now. Because I have to level up. Alright, so I'm going to go to go outside. I'm gonna level up. What? Oh, how do we trade?
Oh my god.
Where are you? Oh, wait. I see you. Come up here. Come up here. Yes, come up here. What do I trade? Hold on, I'm trying to figure out how to trade. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm up here. On here. Alright, how do you trade? You start the trade. Look at my cape. Look at my cape. It looks so well with my body. Alright, could you trade? Alright, could we I don't know how to trade. Oh wow, I have to switch my group. Alright, switch to group channel. We're in a group, right? Switch the group and tell me if you see this. Alright. Trade slash loot.
Yes, I see it.
Armor. I don't know how to trade.
Look it up.
You look it up. I'm not looking it up. What? Turn your phone on then.
My phone's dead.
I don't care. Turn it on. Turn it on, Toby. I'm gonna take a picture, bro. Could you like my
on your phone?
Could you search up how to trade on DC Universe Online? I just asked my sister.
Oh, okay.
Ow.
Oh, my phone.
Are you gonna do mine?
How to trade in DC Universe.
Okay, never mind. DC Universe Online.
How would you trade a DC Universe?
I wanna go quickly level up real quick. XP. No, come here. Huh? Huh? Premium what? Premium or higher? Toby, you searched it up, right?
What?
You searched it up, right? Alright, so my sister said something about, like, you have to have premium or higher. Hold on, let me go to my inventory real quick. Chinatown where you are?
Yeah. Going
okay.
To Chinatown place?
I'm going to Chinatown right now. Oh, hold on. I'm going to Chinatown right now. I'm going to Chinatown right now. Stay where I am right now.
Stay in there. Stay in there. Stay inside Chinatown.
All right. I'm going to be right outside of the Chinatown MPD station, all right? Wait, I just accepted something. I accepted something without paying attention. Toby, could you do whatever you did again?
You saved the holidays!
What happened? Alright, now you're gonna send it? Okay.
Send you. Oh, what? An error?
Look at my character, bro. My character's sexy, bro. I'm a big black man coming into your place. How do you feel?
Did you get anything?
Nothing got sent. I didn't get an accepting.
Okay, nothing. I can't do it.
Oh, wait. My inventory's full. That's why. But look at my character. I'm a big black man. What are you gonna do? Toby.
Yeah.
I'm a big black man. What are you gonna do? Look at. Look at my character, bro.
Come on, hold on.
I said, look at my character, boy.
Do a wave jump tank.
Know any good tricks?
Whoa. A fireball. What the hell is that? Oh, is that a snowball? Is that me throwing a snowball? I'm gonna put my armor back on. Where? Oh wow, X-X-Ventation. Look at my character though. Look at my character. Look it.
Where are you?
I'm right behind you.
No, you're not. Where? That's not you.
Yeah, that's me. Look. I'm a block right now. I'm a block. Come back. I'm gonna block. Look it. Come back. I'm gonna block. Watch. Ready? You ready? Eat. Oh wow, you tried to be racist there, buddy.
Oh, I thought you did. Your character looks different.
Does my character look different now?
Oh, your characters are. Oh, I like your swords.
Oh, the swords? Yeah. Okay, buddy, I get it. Yeah, totally. Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go do my mission.
I have to level up once before I can get my sidekick. I'm like... I'm one rank below you. And what mission are you on?
I'm on the one with the relaxing.
They're
not even that
strong. I can't. Mm-hmm. Alright, hold on. Alright, I'm coming towards you. Stop moving.
Metro,
you're too fast.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
Alright, let's go. Wait, hold on. Wait, my thing just... My loadout changed. Fucking sticky bomb. Fear gas. I don't know if I want this sticky bomb anymore though. Yeah, I want this. Bonnie cry. I don't care about the fear gas. Alright, let's go. I said let's go, Toby. I'm not doing this today. Don't go too fast, buddy. Glide normal walking speed. Holy shit, you're far. Alright, where are we going? Just tell me when to turn. Alright, you go all the way to the destination. and I'll meet you there, alright? I could follow your little blue thing. It shows an arrow when you're too far. I will. Wait, don't go into the building or start the mission until I get there, alright?
Sure. Yeah.
You
know how to go faster?
Yeah, I know. I'm going as fast as I can. I'm an acrobatic. I know. I double click it, and I'm going at the speed. I'm going at the speed that I am when I'm running, alright? Yeah, you are pretty fast, buddy.
I think you're faster than me, man.
Oh, really? I wish I didn't pick acrobatic.
Why did you pick acrobatic?
I don't know. I thought it was cool at the time. And I was like, oh, wait. I can't get around as fast as I usually do. So that's why I pick acrobatic. Like, see, because like when you think about Batman, right? That's the whole reason why I picked acrobatic. And then I realized, damn, I go hella slow.
That's why I always choose the Flash. I never fly.
I mean, flying is a little bit faster than the Flash, you know that, right? If you double click, yeah, if you double click and then you double click in the air, you go fast. Yeah, you do. I have it on the supervillain. I had a race with the person. But Superman's not dead. Alright, buddy, I'm coming. You're gonna be waiting there for a while, alright? Yay. Hi to the new viewer. Or, you know, whoever is high. Because we'll probably leave eventually.
Alright, I'm here.
Wait, what? Okay, you're there? If it took you that long to get there, oh god, it's gonna take me a whole lot longer. It's not funny, bro. I don't even wanna pull up my map for that reason.
This must not fall into the wrong hands.
Afra.
Charges are rigged. Get to safety.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck did I just do?
Stop.
I didn't stop. I could play for the NFL, bro. Not even. I could play for the NBA. Ah, for real? So that's, one building. Two buildings. Three buildings. Four buildings. Why would you open it on Christmas Eve? You open it on Christmas. You open one present on Christmas Eve.
While we're opening all at Christmas.
Why would you open all of them on Christmas? Like on Christmas Eve.
Because
that makes no sense, Toby. God damn, where did you go?
You're almost there.
Really? Am I?
Isaac, speak.
Hi.
Just make a weird noise.
Well, why? There's a villain that's fighting a hero. Oh wow, that's nice, buddy. Oh, good, buddy. You could stop flexing now. Oh. Oh, the Green Lantern dudes. Yeah, I see them. I saw three Green Lanterns. Oh, the Green Lantern corn. What? They're not that hard to beat up? Is that a Yellow Lantern? Oh, fuck. He's 20... Level 21? What do you mean? They're level 21! You fucking...
I assume you were sent by Superman. The Sinestro Corps is using an amplifier device to boost their
wings. Exactly, because you're level 19. I'm 4 levels behind. Oh, wow, they're really weak. Oh my god. I have to change my loadout real quick. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Something happened to my thing. What, where? Oh, God, bro. The loadout did not change.
Lantern will regret tampering with our ring.
Sonic Cry. Grab my attack. Oh god, what did I do? Back there. And put this here. So it's like, what do you mean? This game doo doo. Okay, yep, my loadout's not changing.
Destroy the Green Lantern for their feeble attempt at sabotage.
What? My whole setup just changed. I have to go fix my setup. Hold on. Bro, I don't know how to switch my loadout back. Bro, my loadout changed.
Yeah, I'm gonna change my loadout too.
No, like my loadout changed, but I didn't want it to change. Ooh, what's this? Oh wow, that is cool. Oh, you should come over here. I have this mine. Oh my god, bro. I'm floating in the sky, bro. I have superpowers, bro. No, I have superpowers for real. These those are so true. Yeah, I'm gonna attempt to change my loadout back. Oh my god, shut up, you're hurting my ears. Do you wanna get smacked, Toby?
Okay.
Noni. Omae wa mou shindare.
Noni?
Alright. Toby, how do I change my thing? Because it says ability loadouts. It says damage, control, and stealth. But I want to be on my main damage. I don't know what to do, Toby. It's... Battle display. Oh, battle drone?
Speak with John Constantine at Bolivian Bar.
Wait, don't leave me.
Bye, Isaac.
You're a bum, you know that? You're a bum if you leave me. Oh my god, bro. The crowd control, bro. I can't use spirit gas against them. Toby, come here. You bum.
Assume you were sent by Superman. The Sinestro Corps is using an amplifier device to boost their rings against interference.
Hold on, I'm doing a mission. I'm doing a side mission. Don't be serious. Alright, I'm gonna switch my loadout.
You won't pin your problems on the Green Lantern
Yeah, I did. Alright, I gotta go.
What?
Yeah, I have to go. Bye.